We are back at night. Let's hope we can get in. And yeah.
Is he coming over? Is he seeing us?
Is he seeing us?
Yeah, he's here.
Shall we speak to him?
Yeah. Come on. Let's speak to him.
I want to speak to him.
Yeah, see.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Come on.
Wait, one sec. I'm just putting my camera. Shall we say hello? No.
Yeah, he's definitely saying.
So this is just going to be...
So that's just a car. No, he's looking the other way.
Has he not seen us?
He's getting back in his car.
I think he's going to... coming home.
Is he actually blind?
Yeah. Like, what? I'm stood up.
He literally looked straight out.
Yeah, like... No.
Yeah, was he shining that torch out the window?
We just walk? No, not yet. Not yet.
Because maybe he couldn't see us. I don't think he did.
That's a sensor.
No, that's a sensor light. So he knows we're here.
Yeah, you know, he definitely knows we're in this area.
Get down, no, get down.
Because watch, when you get down still, that light will go on.
I'm scared. I think we look a bit intimidated too.
Look, guys, it's scary right there. Just flashing the light, but it's so bad. They're awful.
When he gets back in his car again, book him.
Try making no noise when we run. Look, guys, why?
Coming over to him.
This is too much.
Where is it?
I don't know.
He hasn't just hit the car.
I can see his car.
He's in his car, innit?
Mm-hmm.
There he is. Go slow. Slowly. I think he's going to be paying attention over here, thinking, I think I know what he's going to do. I think
he's seen us.
I don't think so.
I think he's playing it smart. I think he's turning on his camera. I don't know why.
No, he's not playing it smart.
Yeah, he's turning on his car.
Yeah. Look, he's coming back there.
He's reversed. He has.
Yeah.
Where's his car gone?
Shall we ask him if we can get in?
You can say we don't want any trouble. I've seen it on YouTube with the photo on the Xbox. We didn't know who you guys were.
Just say I didn't know it was someone. How do you say it? I didn't know it was
someone. It's accessible.
Yeah.
I thought
you should like to say. I thought
we could get in. We didn't know you guys.
Oh, guys, the entrance is like around there.
Just say,
shall we just risk it and go?
Guys, entrance right there. I change the camera?
Yeah.
This is good. We're not supposed to be in here. You guys can see Graham's getting down now. I recommend this place to you guys because this is amazing.
Hello?
Oh, we got caught.
Yeah, come in. Come in.
Got caught.
Yeah.
Oh, one sec, guys.
Sorry.
Keeping
you busy.
Okay,
thank you.
There you go.
Go.
Let's go.
Because 2 days ago we seen.
Yeah, they have started before 2 days.
Oh, really?
2 days, second day.
Okay. All right, then.
Well, cheers.
Okay.
See you.
Well, thank you. Bye.
See you. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Wait that way.
Since
2 days
ago.
Off mental. I wonder if the girls are still there.
He's come out.
I didn't know what the hell he was saying.
Yeah, that's why I went, hello, come in. He didn't catch us, it was the sensor.
Yeah, he was awful. He couldn't see us from there. He was flashing the torch at us, just couldn't see us.
He said they were talking with him, saying someone's in there.
Hmm. Well, that was fun. Got caught.
We did it anyway. I said we're gonna get caught, or we're gonna do it.
Anyways, in a bit.
That is all I got on footage. Wait, let me do that again. And that is all I got on footage because I don't know, I just didn't want to record anymore. But we met a group that wanted to get in as well. And we got in a second time, but then security saw us again, so we just ran. But we told the guy that we lost our phone or something just to play with his mind. And we just got out again. But it was a good night. We were out for about 6 hours, I think. Nah, yeah. No, about... Yeah, about 6 hours, you know. That's mad. Well, I don't know. I don't know. But it was a good night. We tried to go in other places, but we couldn't get in, so I didn't get any footage. But anyways, bit.